हेलो किड्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर हैप्पी एंड हेल्दी। वेलकम टू द मैथ क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट अ न्यू प्री नंबर कंसेप्ट, हैवी एंड लाइट। चिल्ड्रन, हैव यू एवर थॉट व्हाई सम ऑब्जेक्ट्स कैन बी इजीली लिफ्टेड व्हाइल सम कैन नॉट? वेल, दिस इज बिकॉज डिफरेंट ऑब्जेक्ट्स हैव डिफरेंट वेट्स। When we compare the objects on the basis of their weight, we get heavy and light objects.
3, 2, 1. A house.
Heavy.
Yeah.
A mouse.
It's light, light, light.
Wow.
A camel.
Heavy.
Okay, let's go again. I'm gonna name the subject or thing, and you tell me if it's heavy or if it's light. Come on, here we go. A T-Rex.
Heavy.
Yeah.
A feather.
It's light, light, light.
Wow.
A fire truck.
Heavy.
But a caterpillar.
It's light, light.
Let's see some more examples. A hammer is heavy in weight, but a hairpin is light in weight. A ball is heavy in weight, but a balloon is light in weight. A car is heavy, but a bicycle is light. An elephant is very heavy in weight, but deer is light in weight. A watermelon is heavy, but a cherry is light. So children, practice this lesson and share your knowledge with your parents. I'll be back again with a new concept for you. Till then, bye-bye. Take care.